Okay, so I'm gonna do just a general update, like a family update. First of all, I wanted to talk about Andy, and he's doing well, his job's going well. At the end of January, he joined a gym, and he works out every single day before work, and he has lost a little over 30 pounds, 30, and he looks amazing. So I just had to share that with you. Now, Henry, he's 13 and a half months old. Excuse the airplanes. He's 13 and a half months old, and I finally now feel like we are adjusted to having a baby. Like, just now I feel like we're in a groove. We know what we're doing. Finally, we're on the same page. Life is wonderful. I couldn't ask for anything more. Now, Henry is still a handful, but we're at least on the same page as how we discipline. We can read him. We know what he wants. I don't know, but life is definitely easier. But don't confuse that with Henry being easier. He is such a handful, and he yells and screams and hollers, and which all mean the same thing. But yeah, he's busy, and yeah. But he is getting better a little bit each day. I tell myself that. But he can play by himself with toys for a little bit longer than he used to. So he doesn't walk yet. Could care less about walking. But now the other day he did take 6 steps between us. But it's random. Like, he usually just rubber legs. He doesn't want anything to do with it. But he's been crawling for so long. He's definitely capable, so I'm not at all concerned about it. And as far as speech goes, he doesn't say much, but receptively, what he understands, he knows so much. He can follow some simple directions. He understands what I'm saying to Andy when we're just talking. He knows head, he can point to his head, nose, eyes, ears, teeth, mouth, tummy, toes, feet. He just knows a ton of stuff. But as far as what he's saying, he doesn't say much. He says tractor, daddy. Yeah, he puts his lips together to say like milk and movie and more. Car, glasses. That's pretty much it. And he signs milk. Mmm. That's what he'll do. Mmm. Milk and more. And for more, he's still clapping. So I don't know when that's going to switch over. I try to get him to get his hands together to do more the right way, and he doesn't. But as long as we know that this is what he's saying, it means more, I'm not going to push it too much. So cute things that he's doing. He gets so excited about things. He kicks his legs and kind of shakes his whole body. He gets so excited. He smashes his face and goes, breathes in and out really fast, and it's so cute. It doesn't sound cute, but it's really cute. He has like this little like farmer hat. It says, it's like a John Deere, like a baseball cap. And he loves it. He doesn't want to take it off. He just sits there with it on his head, and it's so cute. What else? Oh, another thing he likes to do is he always is pulling up our shirts to look at our bellies. Like, look at our, like, pull up our shirts. He loves to do that. So that's that. Henry and I are taking a class together called Tiny Toddlers, and it's on Thursdays, and we have like a, they play, and there's a ton of kids, and then there's like a separation with a parent discussion, and anyway, he does real well with that. And another thing, I have met some friends. I know a while back I was telling you hard to meet anybody, and through library story time I met somebody who introduced me to 2 other people now. So I have 3 girls that I do stuff with on a regular basis, and it's wonderful. These are like real life, I can touch them friends. So yeah, I'm just, life is really great, and it's just better than I could ever imagine. I'm just really enjoying life and being a stay-at-home mom and our house and our dishwasher and just everything. So yeah, so everything, life is great. So I just wanted to update you with that, and I hope you all are doing well. I know that 1,000 subscriber video is kind of silly, so don't judge me by that. I know I had some people email me and say, oh, you're different, you're the different person than I thought you were. No, I'm not, people. That was just a silly video that I did. But I got a couple messages where people were unsure, and I had a few unsubscriptions, which is just fine. So anyway, I think that's it. I get to see baby Summer today. Jen and I are going to go see baby Summer and Alyssa, so I'm really excited. I'm going to be having to bring Henry with me, so let's cross our fingers that he behaves himself. But you can wait for a video. I'll be posting a video of us meeting Summer too. So that is all. I hope this isn't too long. I know I don't like to drag things out too long, but this got a little long. So anyway, I will talk to you again later. Bye.